Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
An election rally today.
Today,
I fucking hate politics.
I'm here to speak about crime.
More than that, I hate politicians and all the scum so easily fed by their lies. But what a lovely crowd of soon-to-be corpses.
Who has not been affected by crime, or even worse, a victim of crime. This is the reality of New York today. American citizens.
Okay, we're back to where we were before. Now we just gotta take care of the army. Easier said than done. God damn. Oh god, Jesus Christ. They close up on me fast. I haven't used any of my respawn tokens yet. Should be fine.
I'm bleeding. I can't feel my leg.
Ah!
pick it up. That takes so long. Look at that. That's gonna help me out. Okay. Did it blow up though? The question. Is there any body armor left? Nope. Oh wait, we can use this. Wait, this does not have any guns on it. Not again. Getting shot up here! Back of a Burger King. Well, there's a car here that I can use. Oh, this one that got stuck, right. Get me here.
Cover me.
Shoot him. Yeah, there's no way I make this. There's no way I make it out of this alive. Go for it.
He's on the move. Don't let him get away.
Well, I tried to take you down with me. How many more? 25, okay. I got what, like 3 more lives?
This is madness.
I can make it. Wait, I can use this. Get it. Oh god. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I can't use it. Open.
There are other victims. I'm sending additional units.
Okay, it's got a bazooka?
all units. 8095 is asking for operation support.
Hide anywhere you can! He wants to kill us!
It's impossible! I don't know where they all are, even with the map.
One nation under death. I am genocide. But enough fun. I must get to the power plant. First, I need some high explosives. There is an army base nearby. Time to pay them a painful visit.